Salutations to all our future judges. In this video, there are going to be certain announcements. But before that, I wish you all a happy Republic Day. We have started a new channel by name JET International. The purpose of this channel is to bring to the viewers and subscribers various opportunities which are available across the globe and how you can access those opportunities. In addition to this, if you are a student, then how you can get access to foreign education? And if you are a working class, then what are the opportunities with respect to job you can get abroad in various countries? And the next is, with respect to professionals who are here as well as in various other countries, how they could get an opportunity abroad with respect to job or practicing their profession. All these aspects would be dealt in the new channel. And in addition to this, if time permits, certain videos regarding those countries would also be published, and those which are connected to the aspect which has been explained would also be given. In addition to this, the geographical aspects of those countries as well as the basic structure of those countries will also be given, and also the visa process and various other requirements which are essential for moving to that country would also be given, which would be absolutely helpful to those who want an opportunity abroad. Various technological aspects as well as various system changes which would have a global impact would also be discussed. Options available in foreign education, visa requirements, various other documents which are required for obtaining an admission in a foreign college, and various other documents which are required for continuing your practice in a foreign country, or various documents or permissions or authorizations which are required for starting a business in a foreign country, all these aspects would be covered. There are various exams which are conducted in various countries which will enable you to practice your profession in that country also. And in some cases, there are tie-ups between various countries wherein you can directly go and continue your practice. All those aspects would also be dealt with in the new channel. The first video in this regard will be with respect to United Kingdom, various opportunities which are available in United Kingdom, and your qualifications which are required to obtain or to attain those opportunities would also be explained in this particular video. And if you are not subscribed to the channel, please do subscribe the channel. I am providing the link in the description. You may not find any videos as of now, but too soon a video would be posted. Kindly subscribe and also press the bell icon, all button, so that whenever a video is published in that particular channel, you will get notified. Second important announcement. In the comment section, many have requested to increase the duration of the video. Hence, a voting is posted in the community tab wherein you can go and vote your choice. There are three slabs which are given in the community tab. You can vote the one you want. There are various durations given in those three slabs. You can select the one which you like. Third important announcement. As you all know, in our offline or online teaching mode, generally a person speaks or teaches and the other persons would listen to him. In this case, there is a minor flaw wherein the thought process of the person who is listening is generally not triggered. So, to resolve that particular issue, we have planned in this channel that we will request you to raise questions, to prepare questions in exam format. For example, if a class is being taken on this day, on the next day, you need to prepare questions from those topics or from those sections which have been taught to you, so that you start thinking and you start framing questions just like what is given in the exam. And those questions which are of excellent quality, which should be selected as the best ones, names of those persons who raised those questions would also be published. And you need to give your name when you frame these questions. And if you do like this for a continuous period, It is quite natural that you would be in a position to answer these questions whenever it is asked in any judicial exam. This would enable you to get more marks. Those questions raised by our viewers or subscribers would be combined together, and those would be converted as a question paper, and those questions would also be revealed to the viewers and subscribers of this channel, wherein they can answer those questions. Fourth important announcement. This is with respect to All India Bar Exam, AIBE. So, with respect to this exam, how you should prepare and what are all the subjects you should prepare yourself in and how the questions are framed and from which part these questions are being taken or how the questions are arranged. All these aspects would be discussed in those particular videos. In addition to reference made from various previous year question papers. This would be helpful to those advocates who are aiming to get a very high score in All India Bar Exam, and this would help them to get prepared in advance. Fifth important announcement, in the name of Peter and Paul, various Supreme Court judgments would be analyzed and dialogues would be generated from those judgments. And those would be published as a video with some entertainment elements so that learning law or understanding law becomes an entertainment. And those who are preparing for the exams, it will be easy for them to relax themselves by listening to these videos which have some entertainment elements present in them. It would help them to relax their mind as well as be quite informative and purposeful. The sixth important aspect is that our channel has got a volunteer for the first time, and if you want to contribute to this channel, you can volunteer services to this channel. You can write an email to the email address given in the description saying that you are interested in volunteering for the purpose of this YouTube channel. And in addition to this, you need to give your phone number, email address and your name. I hope various aspects implemented in this channel would be appealing to you and also would be useful to you. And if you have any opinion or if you have any suggestion to make all these things work better, please let me know that by way of comments. If you like the contents of the video, please do press the thumbs up button and do encourage me by doing so. And do share the channel with your friends and to those to whom this video could be helpful. If you are not subscribed to the channel, please do subscribe the channel. And if you want me to speak on any subject, please do let me know it by way of comments. And if you feel that I've left something, then you can also raise that as a comment. I'll try to respond to your comment. Let us join hands together and contribute for a learned society. Thank you.